New details tonight. Columbus police are looking for the man who they say killed someone back in May. Police say Paul Harris III shot and killed a 32-year-old man near Gibbard Avenue. An arrest warrant has been issued for his arrest. This is him right here. If you know where he is tonight, you're asked to call police.